Everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm happy to see you guys again. I'm hitting a Rush song, guys. I wanted to see what Closer to the Heart was about. So I'm really excited to get to know this song. Never heard that song before. I've done a couple of Rush songs and I really, really loved what I did so far. Now, I don't know why that title rings a bell. I don't know if I'm senile and I already reacted to it. I don't think so, but listen, hey, that's why I have some white hairs there, guys. Sometimes I forget stuff, but I still have a few. That's okay. Yeah, listen, I won't clowning around. I'm stopping right now. I just wanted you guys to subscribe to my channel if you like my content. Leave a like at the end if you like that reaction and press the notification if you want to find me. And at the same time, you Rush fans, just comment. Tell me, do you know that song? Do you love that song? Do you have something else that you would like me to go through on the Rush train? So you know that I like the 80s sound of Rush. That's the sound where I recognize myself in that sound. But again, I don't know Closer to the Heart. I haven't made a lot of studies about the song, to be honest with you guys. I was just checking out on YouTube and I just decided to do this one. But tell me what's about that song, please. I would really like. I put the lyrics so we can just follow. So, hey, I'm just shutting up. I'm just excited to get to know a new Rush song. So let's do this, Closer to the Heart. Beautiful guitar.
Start to mold a new reality closer to the heart, closer to the heart. Blacksmith and the artist reflected in their art, they forged their creativity closer to the heart. Philosophers and plowmen, each must know his part to sow a new mentality closer to the heart. Yes, closer to the heart. Yeah.
Closer to the Heart from Rush. Guys, never heard that song. That's the sound. That's it. I really enjoyed that sound. The voice of Geddy Lee was crazy again. How about Alex Lifeson, guys? Again, in this instrumental, he's taking the part. Exactly. He's winning this instrumental, guys. This is a hell of a guitar player, I can tell you that. And of course, we always put in front, well, I always put in front, like Geddy Lee. Neil Peart's got this crazy, crazy vibe to what he's been doing in the past. He's been a mentor to so many great drummers. That shows how great he is. He was and still is. When we listen to the music still lives on. But Alex Lifeson, guys, let's not forget that guy. I tell you one thing, this guy can play the guitar for sure. He's a hell of a player. So that was very exciting. That's a very short song. Was it? It's 2 minutes 56. That's not a very ritual to those guys to make such small songs. At least I haven't reacted to a small song like this one in the past. Anyway, it doesn't have to be like 5 or 6 minutes. That's 3 minutes. That's fire. That was a great song. So, hey, I'm excited, guys. Suggest to me some more stuff from Rush. I want to know a bomb song. You guys just gave me some great, great stuff. But I want to see a song that won more than one subscriber would tell me the same song. Usually that's how I goes with it. So anyway, it's possible they have so many songs. But tell me what you think I would like from Rush and just comment. So guys, I mean, if you enjoy that reaction, please like the reaction. You can subscribe to my channel and help me grow. I know you Rush fans are giving it a lot and a good push to the channel, and I'm really happy about this. And I'll tell you one thing, I'm not making this for the subscribers. I'm doing this to discover this band, and it's very exciting so far. So let's keep on going, guys. That's it for me. I'm going to go grab the rest of the sun that we have here, and I hope to see you soon on Quebec React.